Samantha Schroeder is suing fellow motorist, 23-year-old Brittany Onkiano, for rear-ending her in a left-turn lane.
This is an automobile accident, and you claim, Ms. Schroeder, that the defendant hit your car from the rear.
Yes.
What kind of car were you driving?
A 2006 Ford Edge.
What were you doing driving it?
I was on my way to Toys for Tots.
At the time of this accident, is the 2006 Ford insured?
For that day, no.
It's always for that day. That's
yes.
why we're here.
Mm-hmm.
Because you had no insurance.
Okay. Had insurance.
What?
It had nothing to do with insurance.
Oh, sure it did. It had everything to do with insurance.
Okay.
That's a hit in the rear has everything to do with insurance.
I know what you're talking
because
about.
Common sense dictates that there are a very minuscule part of hit in the rears that are caused by the car that hits you in the rear is actually backing up into you, which is what you're suggesting, that her car was backed up into you rather than you hitting her in the rear. So those instances are a minuscule percentage of hit in the rear accidents. Your minuscule percentage of hit-in-the-rear accidents also happened to occur with a car that had no insurance for that day.
Yes.
For that day, okay? Those are all big issues for me to try to wrap around this elderly head. Go over to the poster, show me your car, show me hers.
All right, so my car was here. I was the fourth car back. We were at a stoplight. The light in front of me had turned green and I went to make a left-hand turn. I looked in my rearview mirror to see a car coming at me. I then braced for an impact where I was hit and we then turned left. There's a train station over here. I had a passenger in my car, I'm an Uber driver. I dropped him off at the train station. That's where we exchanged information. While I was pulling into the train station, I did call the police. They told me that unless I was in danger.
Don't tell me what the police told you. That's hearsay. In any event, the defendant failed to produce insurance.
She doesn't have insurance and the vehicle does not have insurance either.
But she had a license.
She did not have it with her. She did not have anything. She claims that she left her purse at home. So she did not have a driver's license, insurance, nothing. I did get the insurance paperwork from the vehicle.
Just a second. Could you step back there? Don't you need identification to get toys?
Oh, after the accident, I turned around and went home and got my ID, though, yes.
For what? What did you get the
Because I had to have it with me, and I forgot it.
Just a second. For what?
I was driving. You're supposed to carry your license when you're driving.
Right. So from the accident, you went home. You
didn't Yeah, which was like a block away.
You know, I used to say when, you know, you have teenage children, when their mouths are moving, they're lying. I guess it extends beyond that. May I please see photographs of the car?
Sure thing. The first two are before the accident to show that there was no previous damage to my vehicle.
May I please see a paid bill for the Yes. damage to the car? Judging for the plaintiff in the amount of $1,300. We're finished.
This Romeo is bleeding, but you can't see his blood. It's nothing but some feelings that this old dog gets up. It's been raining since you left me. Now I'm drowning in the flood. See, I've always been a fighter, but without you, I give up. Though I can sing a love song, like the way it's meant to be. Well, I guess I'm not that good anymore, but baby, that's just me. Your picture's that you left behind are just memories of your different lives. Some made you laugh, some made you cry. One made you have to say a goodbye. Would I give to run my fingers through your ear, touch your lips to hurt you near. When you say your prayers, try to understand, I've made mistakes, I'm just a man. When he holds you close, when he pulls you near, when he says the words you've been needing to hear. I wish I was him, cause those words are mine, to say to you, to the end of time. And I will love you, baby, always, and I'll be there for every day, always. To say to you, to the end of time, that I will love you, baby, always, and I'll be there for every day. wish you close your eyes. No, I'll be thinking about you. While my mistress, she calls me, you stand in the spotlight again. Tonight, I won't be alone. No, that don't mean I'm not lonely. I got nothing to prove, for it's you that I died a different.
And when the last one falls, when it's all said, yeah, yeah.
The dark.
Here.
I'm to blame. I was so untrue. I can't live without her love. In my life, there's just an end.
That girl.